morning, though. Open to week two. Going to church. A Sunday morning at my church. Make it 10 times more stressful vlogging. So, see you later. Back home. Keep my uniform on. Got a prayer meeting tonight. So, peace. Prayer meeting was good, very peaceful, reverent, and I really enjoyed it. That's it for Sunday. Good afternoon, though. Peanut butter and jelly for lunch. Work later. Well, I'm gonna go to my church to set up for a program that's going on tomorrow night. Then I'm gonna go to work. I wanna work for the public schools in our town. I go to different elementary schools each day and watch kids while during a after school program. So. Gonna go set up. Lock. that's it for me today. In here, there's going to be some ladies decorating this. And I'll probably be back for doing sound and all that stuff. So, going to work. Well, I'm at work. Here's the elementary school I work at. See you afterward. Just got off of work. It's pretty good. School again. That'll be it probably for today. See you tomorrow. I don't know if you can see me, but today's been cloudy all day. Just got off from work, driving home. Nice. Good almost evening though. What you're saying now is after the vlog, my SD card decided to glitch. I lost some of my videos, so I have to redo them. Today, I did was a time lapse of a meeting that our women do. It's called Home League. It's Home League Annual, which they do yearly. It's a pretty big event, and I set up for that. Did that yesterday also, but I did the sound today, so. Concluded for tonight. Tomorrow I have youth activities after I get off work at our church here. They're just watching a movie. I have a similar setup, but I have to set up a projector right there. Speakers are still up. I'm gonna call it a night. So good night. Good afternoon though. Today is Thursday. Unfortunately, I lost my footage from yesterday, but I'll recap. Yesterday, I went to work around 2:30, came to my church after that, and watched a movie and did some activities, and I had video that and lost it, but it's the afternoon now. Had Lowe's for lunch, and this is what I gotta do. Since they watched a movie in the gym, gotta fix everything at the sound booth. Wires everywhere. Soundboard got to reconnect. So, that's what I'm doing right now. Things back in place now. I'm about to leave. There you go. There's the stage. Now turning off the lights. Facility going to sort cans.
When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I told
you. Back from working at a volunteering place. Can't
food, whatever. And I'm going to camp 5 hours away.
We stopped for gas along the way to the camp. Now I gotta rush to the chapel. Here's Austin. He made it to the chapel for praise and worship, or praise band practice. And I'm the first one, so I really didn't have to rush. I play keys and sing sort of. So, turned everything on. Now we just walk. I guess that's it for this. Don't know.
Be wearing it like this. I did the water not that deep, but just in case. So when you go in, you will receive one of these when you go in. All right. So you want to bring some diamonds? You can do that too. All right. But we're gonna.
Good morning, though. I thought I lost my camera in the chapel. But
it was
in my backpack. Yeah, and I'm gonna pack some things up. There's Chavez.
That's what we do.
See you later. You know what I'm saying, dog? We up here and I can't hit Lake, dog. West side? No, that's east. West side? That's my
Salvation
Army. That's my token. It's a Zoolander.
I don't even remember her. She's like a little girl. Say what's up, Shania.
Another mic.
It's not even a picture, Jonathan. Yeah, that look kinda. Stop focusing on Selena. Yeah, dude.
Unrecognizable.
That stick got stuck.
Your stick got stuck.
Oh, yeah. My life's so interesting. I vlog everything. Here's Genesis.
Hi, guys. I'm Genesis eating a banana.
Yeah. Start this vlog.
Start of this vlog. Yeah. I'm a big deal. I'm huge.
Yeah, she is.
Isaac Thomas is huge.
It's huge.
Except
they didn't
have
any.
You ready for this?
That was cute.
Tell us when to start. Ready? Set. Go.
What if I fell out?
Let me see.
How would you fall out when you're singing Love's the Chariot?
It's recorded. Alright, tell me you do. I hit a little sister.
I told Toby for every frame I'm in, it's $10.
Well, I guess you're getting a couple hundred dollars. Well, I'm gonna put this in or not, but you know, got some pretty interesting stuff going on in this band room. So, practice about to start. Yeah, we're gonna close it out with Chloe. Give her money, Toby.